The bordellos are awash with talk of a ship back from India with cargo meant for the Chinese. Opium. I would advise we get to them first and make a friendly arrangement to procure.
Let us make a trade that benefits both parties, yes? Yeah.
Let us not waste time with a dance of words and pleasantries. I, that is to say, my husband has work.
Mark my words. Your time on these islands is short. I may as well make...
What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do? A sea, a wreck to the windward and a lofty ship to lee. A sailing down along the coast a hot.
The crew of the ship are a sorry lot of malnourished pirates. It's evident from the haze in the lower deck of the ship that they decided to sample the opium and forget all about their mission.
Every day you come closer to the light of God. Yes.
Thank you. Old Billy Riley.
The crew of the ship are a sorry lot of malnourished pirates.
You have the opium as easy as that, Captain. I am glad to hear it. Sometimes it is nice to settle matters without resorting to violence, wouldn't you say?
Well, leave her up and away we'll go away, Santiana.
Tommy's gone on a damn long trip. Tom's gone too high.
If we are talking, it means I have a proposal.
Send down to old man. The boys rolling. Look ahead, look astern, look the weather in the lee. Look high! When the winds are blowing and the ship's at...
it was Hall Boys Hall, Hall Boys Hall. Heave away the captain, lads, and let's get off the troll.
when the winds are blowing and the ships are gently rolling. My Emmer, won't you be true to me? The anchor's on board and the cable's all sore. We rollick and randy dandy, oh.
Well, they combs their hair.
Your old shipmates. Rally, 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 ride, oh.
Aye, Captain.
Aye,
Captain. together, away haul up.
These waters are not yours. You understand? One day...
If we are talking, it means I have a proposal that will interest all parties involved.
Bow down, you blood-red roses. Bow down.
They comb their hair with codfish bones, and we're
on the way to Australia.
These new amenities should take away some of the aches and pains of the people.
I dreamed a dream the other night. Lowlands, lowlands away, John.
Come on.
There you are, my boy. I have come under the possession of some information that I believe may be of value to you. What do I want for it? Well, how about some of those curios, your friends?
We've been hornswoggled, Captain. There's information here about coal mining in the archipelago, but it's half missing. I see what they're doing. Holding us ransom. Surely you're not thinking of giving them more. Have you seen Matilda's turncoat? The old dog's gone missing without a word. I swear, if he's selling us out to Matilda, he'll be dancing the hemp and jig before the day's out. If he's got information to sell, he'll be at a marketplace looking for a buyer.
It was all boys hall. All boys hall.
A large crowd is gathered around a Dutch merchant holding an auction. Cries of mine and coughing are heard over the din, but there's not a peep from the ex-shipwright. An old trader spins a yarn about a legless fellow's adventures in exchange for a drink. After downing several gallons, it's evident the haggler has no information. And old fish and meat, but the old salt is nowhere to be seen. The traders at this marketplace saw a man asking around, but he didn't stay for long. Salty shipbuilder is at the marketplace, causing a ruckus about the quality of peg legs on sale. He is taken aback at the accusations of treachery and claims that he's just looking for some new wooden limbs so he can get back to work.
Is not selling us out after all. That's a relief. I've had enough betrayals in this life. The lads will appreciate good quality prosthetics, especially with the fighting getting more intense.
Hmm.
More and more of my girls have turned up with a sickness, and we don't have the medicine to cure it. Productivity is down across all islands. On June 2, we must ask around for a doctor if someone can help.
Gentleman with one leg and a hunt. Several tired workers are gathered together, complaining about their work. An angry older gentleman with one leg and a hunch.
Sailor, what will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Thank you.
A young ship rigger is spinning a yarn about his... Several tired workers are gathered together.
Captain, I don't feel so good. We've no choice. We'll need to make an exchange for the medicine.
Help me, boy, I want bully in the alley, bully down his shin bone now. Georgia line, and we'll roll the wood pile down.
Now here's one shrewd son of a bitch. Elian Tiano. Scar to you and me. The rum distillery he put together as a lad pulled his family out of a life of hardship. They lived well for a while. And made a fat sum of money. But he always wanted more, and circumstance seldom stops the greedy. He wiled his way into taking ownership of his rival's rum production holdings. Some fought back, of course, but they quickly found their plantations razed to the ground. Often Scar wielded the torch himself. How do you think he got that nickname?
You're feeling the sickness too, eh? Those damn gallows men are ordering a cure. A pox on them! Provide my men with something to keep their energy up, and we can come to a mutual arrangement. I heard pickled stew was good for fighting off the sickness. That and sinking a few gallows men's ships. I haven't received any word of sunken gallows men's ships. Are you having a change of...
The anchor's on board and the cable's all soared. Well, heave her up and away we'll go, away, Santiana.
wake up.
The men are grateful for your contribution, but I'm afraid we're too late. The gallows men have given the medicine to the British West Indies Company, and we're not exactly on speaking terms. Maybe you could do them a couple of favors. Oh, I am in your debt, Captain. The British gave us the ability to manufacture the medicine we need. Here are the plans. Good to it.
You've done it. Let's get this medicine into production and get the workers back up to...
It was all boys all. All boys.
Thank you.
Well, they combs their hair with codfish balls.
If we are talking, it means I have a proposal that will interest all parties involved. You are interested. If we are talking, it means I have a proposal.